As Prince Wilhelm recognized Meyer Rothschild's ability, each other's relationship became close. Meyer Amsel Rothschild sold his old coins at a loss to win favor, and it was not until 4 years later that he received the title of royal supply merchant from the prince. Prince Wilhelm's father was Frederick II, King of Hessen, and his mother was Mary, daughter of King George II of England. Once Napoleon's invasion puts Wilhelm IX on the verge of losing all his property. Meyer Rothschild protects the king's property until all his property is taken away, and Wilhelm IX is entrusted with the royal loan service in return. "I've been to every corner of Europe since I was a kid." At that time, only gold and silver coins were recognized, so they had to be transferred directly to wagons to collect loans and interest and principal. Therefore, fully armed guards were needed, and transaction costs were high. Therefore, the key to banking was the ability to carry money safely. Nathan establishes Rothschild Bank in London to enter the banking industry. At that time, the banking industry could earn 10 times more than the trading industry. Finally, the beginning of the great banker, who had dominated a century, began.